So I did what their instructions are on here, except they put water instead of putting milk or whatever. But the thing is, so someone might think it's not a fair review. Maybe it isn't. But it tasted like how I did it, based how I did it, tasted like too cornstarchy, and it didn't really have a strong chocolate flavor, in my opinion. So someone might think that's because of putting no milk or something, but I think that it's just not. I don't know. That's the end of this video.